A filmmaker, Ide Chukwuemeka, and his friend, David Toby Ninua, have petitioned the police over alleged assault by security aides of music star Davido. Their petition alleges that they were mercilessly beaten by Davido's security team at a club in Lagos. They say the assault was eventually halted by the club's management.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.